Welcome to Radiation Therapy at the University of Iowa Hospitals and Clinics. You will find us on the lower level of the Pomerantz Family Pavilion at the corner of Hawkins Drive and Melrose Avenue across from Kinnick Stadium.
Please park in Ramp 4 or use valet parking. If you need help with finding your way, just ask one of our service ambassadors in the red coats or ask any hospital employee.
Once inside, you can take the stairs or elevator M to the lower level and turn left. Follow the signs to the reception desk.
Welcome. I'm Tim Waldron, a medical physicist here at UI Hospitals and Clinics.
And I'm Amy Gardy, nurse manager of our clinic.
Join us as we take you on a tour of our department.
Radiation therapy is one of the most common treatments for cancer. It uses high energy particles to destroy or damage cancer cells. The radiation in the beams destroys the ability of the cells to grow and multiply. Radiation therapy works on both cancer cells and normal cells. While normal cells recover quickly, cancer cells are permanently destroyed. The goal of radiation therapy is to give the tumor the most radiation while protecting the surrounding healthy tissues as much as possible. Please arrive 15 minutes early when you come for your first appointment. You will check in at our reception desk and will be asked for identification and other information needed for your appointment. You will fill out a health history form that will become a part of your personal electronic medical record, called MyChart. If you are already signed up for MyChart, you can fill out the form before you arrive. By signing up for MyChart, you can see all your visits and medical records on a computer or other mobile device. MyChart allows you to communicate with us by sending messages and appointment requests to your treatment team electronically. Your first appointment will give your healthcare team the important information they need to plan your care. We will take your blood pressure and other vital signs, then review your medicines and give you a thorough checkup. Radiation therapy will be explained by a nurse and a doctor who will answer any questions you may have. Our highly skilled nurses and board-certified doctors will care for you. Since we are a teaching hospital, a doctor called a resident may visit you too. These doctors are training to specialize in radiation therapy and are always supervised by our staff doctors. After your checkup, you and your healthcare team will talk about the best treatment for your type of cancer. If treatment is recommended, we will have you sign a consent form. Before you leave, we will work with you to make an appointment for your simulation. Simulation is the scanning needed to create your individualized radiation treatment plan.
I had a seizure. I don't remember too much about what went on. It was on a Monday, February 4th, and on February 8th, I had surgery here. Everyone is so kind. Working with all the people here and listening to them, they told me exactly what to do, all the different things I needed to do. People here are so compassionate, so don't be afraid, because they'll explain it to you, and they're with you right there. We think of everyone here as family. I would trust them with my life again, just because we have so much trust here.
To help you keep still during your scans, we usually fit you with a custom-made mold or a mask that you'll use throughout your treatment. At this appointment, you will also talk with your nurse about the possible side effects of radiation treatment. At your simulation, you may receive a CT, MRI, or a PET scan that will show us your cancer location. These scans show your radiation therapy doctors the size of the tumor and where it is so they can plan your treatment. Our scanners create 3D pictures of the tumor and surrounding healthy tissue. These are needed to create a treatment plan especially for you. After scanning, planning usually takes about a week, but maybe shorter or longer depending on how soon you need to be treated and how complex the treatment is. Before you leave, we'll work with you to schedule your next appointment called verification, which we use to confirm your treatment plan.
Your treatment planning team of a doctor, physicist, and dosimetrist will plan your treatment. A dosimetrist figures out the best way to arrange the radiation beams to destroy your cancer cells while avoiding healthy tissue. The dosimetry staff works closely with our physics faculty and your doctor to determine the exact dose of radiation to reach the tumor. Every step of the treatment planning process is always double-checked. Sometimes our patients have questions about the bills that they receive during treatment planning. For example, you may see a bill for a day you were not here. That's because treatment planning is often done when patients are not in the clinic. If you have any questions about your bill, please speak to our certified billing staff here in the clinic.
My family doctor sent me to a specialist, and he found some things that he wasn't too happy about. He says, you need to go to Iowa City. He said, I know some doctors there. He says, they'll find out what's going on. They'll take care of you. And on the day that I came here, they told me what was going on. I had a malignant tumor in my parotid gland, which is your saliva gland. So once the surgery was done, then came the setup for the radiation and the chemo treatment that I got. Before all the treatments and that started, each time I came up here, I was more and more concerned. I got a little bit more afraid, let's say, because of all that I was learning. But at the very same time, I became more and more confident. Just the way everyone responded, the way everyone talked, everyone was so positive. The expertise of the people here, just incredible. And that was everyone. No matter what doctors I dealt with, it was like they all knew all about me. I've been totally confident the whole stretch. I had that confidence during the treatment. I have that confidence in my future. And it's thanks to the professionals here. They instilled that confidence in me. I have felt that I could not have come to a better place in the world.
When you return to our clinic for your verification, you may need to change into a hospital gown based on where your tumor is located. We have private changing rooms and lockers for your personal items. After verification, the receptionists will work with you to schedule your treatment appointments. Treatment days are Monday through Friday from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. Most treatments last between 15 and 30 minutes, and patients receive treatment anywhere from 1 to 8 weeks. A board-certified radiation therapist is the only person who's able to deliver radiation treatment. Each day, they will place you in exactly the right position to get treated. If they make marks on your skin, please don't wash them off. They need these to get you set up for treatment each day. For each treatment, we have to make sure that you are in the correct position. We may perform a scan of the treatment area to realign you before treatment. Keeping still during each treatment is very important. The radiation therapist and a physician will double-check your position before each treatment. If you had a mask or mold made for your simulation appointment, you will wear this for each treatment. Even though the radiation therapist can't be in the room while you receive your radiation treatment, we watch you to keep you safe. We have cameras and an intercom system in the room so we can see you and talk to you the whole time.
You will see your healthcare team every week, or more if needed, during your treatment. We do this to check your side effects and talk about how you are feeling. Some side effects are common during treatment and may be different for each patient. Your nurse will spend time reviewing them during your appointment. If you ever don't feel well, please call us. We are happy to see you whenever you feel you need to be seen.
I noted something was wrong with his right eye, and I brought him to the emergency room. They did an exam. They did find a tumor. They decided to have us go to Iowa City, and they found that he had retinoblastoma. Retinoblastoma is a tumor that forms in the eye, and it causes damage to the retina. Eli did have to have his right eye removed. From the get-go, we noticed a higher caliber of professionalism and knowledge. It seemed like every person that you'd pass in the hallway knew exactly where to send you or had an answer for a question. It helped to have so many professionals guiding us through the process, and we were very appreciative. I couldn't imagine him being treated anywhere else. It's like it just meshed well for him. They took such good care of him. I think overall, the bond that we have with the staff and the bond that Eli has with the doctors and nurses is, it's one of admiration and of respect.
Your care does not stop when your radiation treatment is complete. You will continue to have routine follow-up visits, either with your radiation oncologist or our nurse practitioner who runs our cancer survivorship program. Transitioning to the survivorship program depends upon your type of cancer and how you're doing after treatment. During your visit, you'll receive an individualized survivorship care plan. Our nurse practitioner is able to help you with your quality of life after treatment.
Our clinic offers the best possible radiation therapy care, not only because we are highly trained, but because we place you, the patient, at the center of our care.
Everyone here is focused on treating you with compassion in a clinic where safety, professionalism, and accuracy are most valued. We're focused on excellence and centered on you. Thank you for trusting us with your care.
If you need anything, please let us know. We are here for you.
Thank you for choosing us for your healthcare.